Marian, 4 under today. Happy with your round?
Yeah, I am happy with my round. I played pretty good on the front nine. Didn't make as many putts on the back nine, and then I finished off with a great 3-putt. So my mood right at this moment is not the best, but overall I'm quite happy with 4 under, yes.
After that bogey on the ninth, were you a bit cautious in the back nine?
No, not really. I just hit, I didn't think that club was going to carry that far, to be honest. I played it to come back from the slope, and it carried a meter long and stayed up there, and that putt downhill, that's gone. But no, I probably feel that the back nine is a little bit tougher than the front nine, but I still felt good and just kept pushing on and made a birdie and made a bogey in the last.
At the start of the round, when you started in the afternoon, how was the course playing?
No, I think the setup is good. The greens were really good. For me, it plays perfect. I really like it. And that's probably why I can go out here and shoot a low score.
Okay, anything different you want to do tomorrow?
I would like to get rid of my 2-3 putts for tomorrow.